So in this video, I'm going to show you how to add text to picture in Adobe Premiere Pro. So I'm going to make a new sequence. Here I will add some footage or pictures. So let's change this sequence setting. I'm going to use 1920 by 1080. And I will increase size, and here I will type some text. I will increase the size, and now I will search for track mate. Yeah, track mate to my photo, and here I will select this video too. So as you can see, we have successfully added text to the picture in Adobe Premiere Pro.